Hi there, in this video I will explain you how you can duplicate your screen in Windows 10. For that you click on this notification button and then click on project. Once you click on that you will find these options where you can click on this option duplicate to duplicate the screens, and then you can view the same screen on the another monitor, or you can also extend the screen. So this is how you can duplicate the screen project in Windows 10. Thanks for watching.